What you're about to witness is the kind of trust that teenagers wish their parents had in them. ...100% not his aim, but I wish I at least had some of that confidence, because even after all this, he decides to celebrate.